Loading. Welcome to Access the Animus.
I should be cautious around here. My eyes soon.
Tiny little child approaches.
Me?
Ah, many apologies. You are no child, simply a frail and fully grown fool.
Do we know each other?
I know you're a weakling. And you? You need only know my impressive scale and flawless build.
Why do you speak to me this way?
We are flighting.
I have consented to nothing yet.
Fine. Do you wish to fleet against me?
I do.
Have you ever seen muscles as massive as mine?
What you make up in muscles, you're lacking in spine.
More than strength, I can boast that my features are fair.
They seem perfectly placed to give children a scare.
You're brilliant! Yes! More! Have you ever met someone so witty and quick?
No, you're quite like your arms, just incredibly thick.
Brutal. I adore it. Wonderful! Rare to find someone with any flighting skin. You deserve every bit of your bet and more. I'll remember some of those insults.
Happy to be of service. Oh, Orlok. I know this game well.
What say you? A quick rattling of bones to kill some time?
Let's begin.
I will not go easy on you.
Þeir voru miklu kappar og...
Hjálp fyrir því að eiga eitt heimst grísahöfuð. Nei. Fólska fíksins segja mér að eigi gleyma miðsins. Ekki myndi aldrei ég gleyma þess. Myndi ekki drekja honum í kerinu.
Who would like to hear a story? Who would enjoy a tale of the gods? There has always been war, even among the gods. When Midgardr was young, Asgardr was torn by strife. The battle-born Æsir, hating the Vanir's magic, betrayed custom and made murder in Odin's great hall, Gulve.
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. when we fought tearing up the fields of England. We built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Alli's pit of snakes, but I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
It is with you. Hold on.
Get ready!
Yeah.